as glad we waited until this afternoon, because this morning when I went to bed today, we're talking about this.
You can't catch that fish, there's no way. Because you're a wimp.
Biggest catfish ever.
Sail top cat.
No, he's not allowed to catch some of the softer.
Crank it! Crank it! I mean, it hadn't even broken into a sweat yet.
You'll be up next if
Kyle ever gets this fish to the boat.
What do you mean, ever gets this fish to the boat?
It's just a redfish, Kyle. What's the problem here?
Worth getting in the rain for?
Find out in a second.
Hey, you have an audience, dude. Look, they don't think you can catch it either.
Oh, he's so close.
Good fish.
Good fish. Well, there's another one,
man. Yep. All
right, Gloria. Doubled up.
Come on. All right.
Ready? All right, Kyle, let's see that fish.
Take a step forward.
Dude. Turn it horizontal. It won't fit in the video frame. Very good, very good. Just a little redfish, huh? Oh, maybe not.
Put this.
Might need an assist.
No, you can't. Shut out, pumps, and reel.
I'm not left-handed, y'all. This is not working.
That's the way you do it when you're right-handed.
You get to use your right arm on for the power.
He's going to give you the line. Just take it. Pump. Reel, reel, reel. I'm going to let go. You got it? You hang on the rod, I'll hang on to you. How about that?
Yes.
I don't like that, but it works for you. There, it gives you the most power over the fish. Yeah?
Come on, you caught 50-pound salmon.
100-pound tarpon.
100-pound tarpon, 50-pound salmon. That's a 20-pound redfish.
So yes, worth the rain.
Here we go.
Gonna go again?
Again.
Come on, baby. There he is.
Do we see a fish for a second?
I saw a flash.
He's got great technique.
There's a fish. You better hurry before Mr. Toothy comes up here. And there's two fish right there.
Three of them.
That was
that
shit out. Is that another redfish coming up with him?
Yeah, it's two other redfish coming up with him. He's chilling with
him. I saw. I didn't know if it was reds or something else.
Oh, it's red.
Whoa. Okay. Do not close the gill, please.
Say what?
Off and just
he can't bite you. Hold his tail up a little bit higher. There you go. Cool. Had to work for that one, didn't you? Oh, yeah. Stick it out there.
Yeah, stick it out.
Okay. All right, torpedo. Toss his head in the water.
But if I try to take my fingers out and I don't get them out fast enough, is he going to take them off?
Nope. No. He can't hurt you that way, I promise.
Going forward, it's not going to bother you.
Hey.
Nice job. All right, so far I haven't stopped the record button on this camera. Hey Adam, why don't you step back on the in the boat so I can video you better?
Oh yeah, sure.
It's all for the shot, man. It's all about the shot.
Camera. I might have to. Well,
Mitch can't
decide. Need a video camera, right? On.
There he is.
Making out like it's such a big deal. No rush.
He's
got
here. I'm good.
You need pictures of mom?
Yeah. Okay.
Horizontal, not vertical.
No, get some horizontal pictures, man. What's wrong with you?
Biggest redfish you ever caught? Maybe.
Possibly.
Possibly. About as big as Louisiana, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you got some bunch of spots in his tail.
Heck yeah. He's a pretty one.
Pretty.
My brother?
Yeah, I got it.
From another mother?
You want a horizontal one?
Horizontal, that's the way pictures are meant to be taken. That's the way your eyes are.
No color on the spot.
Come on, baby.
Yeah, it does feel lonely.
I do.
Oh,
nobody.
Oh,
look at you.
Come on,
man. You
just gave it away.
You got a camera
out. Gave it
away.
Oh.
He got a camera shot.
He's 29.
He's gonna be 29. Way too big.
30 and a half. Bears.
Wishful thinking, dude.
Chow down.
Good.
We'll keep one of these things. I promise we will. Don't you bring in a big sail cat.
kick you off the boat for that.
This is gonna be us.
Oh, yeah, right.
That looks like fish.
Red.
You get red fish?
I gotta give him just a second.
No rush. Looks like he's having a couple jobs pretty good.
That might be the keeper, though.
I was gonna say, he don't look that big.
Really? Okay. That's like Captain Mark.
Come on,
Carl.
Wow.
Dude. Kicking my.
Yeah, he was a half inch too long.
Yeah,
that's
good. That's
good. That's good.
Here, this one's right here.
Oh, we got a double cook in here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Are you wrapped around me?
I'm not wrapped around you.
Adam, I thought you had fish too, no?
Just thinking about it.
You're eating a wish sandwich, huh?
Just tap at that. It might be wrapped up.
Yeah.
Going real deep. Going real up. Real fast.
Yes, no? Doesn't look like it. Are we lucky?
Still got your bait.
Yeah, we're lucky.
Come back now. We're good. Go ahead, do you think, man? Check her out.
Where are you at, Kyle?
Bait down.
How are we doing there, Kyle?
Working on it.
I got too far. Yes, sir.
Ooh, we see a fishy fishy.
Man, that deer is hitting my rod.
That was too big to keep, Kyle. Bad news. Oh, look at that. It's a chunk.
There you go. Hey, he's got more on him. He really does.
He does?
I think I got one down there.
Red fish with a remora on it? What the heck is that all about?
Hey, Mom. You know how to do this?
Hold on, Kyle. Higher up in the air, Kyle. Kiss the fish, Kyle. Can I go kiss it? Dude, there we go.
Hang on.
Goodbye. Kyle, don't let her get pulled down out of the boat or anything, okay? Hey!
Whoa.
Hey!
Yeah.
That was cool.
Like a little one.
No.
Oh, God.
They feel like a little one?
Watch that rod, he's on.
Oh, he broke it. It's amazing, isn't it?
Man.
Am I gonna kiss it? Ha. Yeah, that was a fake. We all saw there was a fake.
As close as it gets,
that was a
I'm
fake.
Sorry.
Fake kiss.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready. In we go. Back in board.
Oh, come here.
Gone, baby.
You need a picture on this.
I got a cell phone.
Send it to DJ.
I'm gonna have to take a few, so don't go anywhere.
Yep.
Hold up, brother. they ain't got no bad habits. Women and children, they catch most fish for that reason.
There he is.
Take a picture.
Straight
rod, you want to bend it all up.
What? Oh!
Oh! She said, oh!
My fish is too big!
I gotta get some of this video. Give me an email address for the video.
Smile for the camera.
I'm
quit
smiling.
Grimacing.
Whoa.
Oh, he's too big. We're having no fun out here, are we?
The beast surfaces. Yesterday.
He's lying in there. He's been hooked before.
Yeah. And then again, another bag. No, I mean, I don't. You can take pictures, but I don't think so.
No.
What are you thinking? 8 for the dive.
Think he broke it off. Never thought, did it?
Sounds familiar.
He just swam the boat, Cap. He wanted to come up here and get his big thing.
You wouldn't have it no other way, would you?
No.
You want a picture or no picture?
I gotta take a picture of it.
You
anyway.
Want a picture? You kiss me. Yes?
Yeah.
Alright, over the back, ready?
Let's see what
you got. It was a bad one.
That was perfect.
That was gone. Yeah.
Hey, it worked.
And I had 3. Had 2.
So that's 10? Okay. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10?
Actually, maybe no, 11? I've got 4 because
Oh yeah, sure. Wait a minute. Now I've got 11.
One he threw in for a captain threw one back.
There's the one I took a picture on the bow, and then there's the one I backflipped in the air.
Maybe not.
So I got
four. You were saying, Kyle?
Whatever it is, it's a lot.
Uh-huh.
There's more bull reds in this one day of fishing than I have ever seen caught.
Well, I'm so glad.
Come on, I couldn't have had it any other way. Where are you, Kyle?
In the water.
He's making it work, son.
Yeah, live along.
Golly.
Live along.
That's just amazing.
But he did.
Big ass racing. Half an inch too long.
I think so too. I'm gonna go that route anyway.
That's our story.
I'm sick.
Hey, Dad.
Sure.
My phone was right there by your sunglasses.
Yeah.
Press the power button on top.
There you go.
Okay.
Are you gonna take pictures?
I was gonna set it up.
My fingers get wore out.
Come on.
Give it a little kissy. I missed it. Gotta do it again. Hold it. Hold it.
Don't make out with the fish. That's weird.
Don't French kiss that fish, dude.
We're going with you. Come on with that.
Going back in?
Please.
Yeah.
Anytime. Much better than mine. Much better than mine. You know, how are you feeling now that you've had your first lost fish?
It was a shark.
It was a shark. Oh, is that what we're going with? A shark? The shark excuse?
The whale shark.
Whale shark.
That they heard whatever on the boat. It was in the vicinity.
Well, history today. Gloria missed one. And you saw it here first on the Fishing Network.
No doubt. Great form, great technique there, my friend. For non-bass fishermen.
Never caught a bass in his life.
Well, I guess maybe you have to plan a freshwater fishing trip at some point. Where was that we went in Florida that time?
Okeechobee.
Well, there's another place we went. Marine Midland owned some kind of resort down there.
I don't remember that. Well, they are chunky little jokers, aren't they?
Well, how many fish have they eaten today? You know?
Now, see, I recognize that one because of the spot pattern on his tail.
Hey, look at that line in his mouth.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. I'm not joking. I think I'm making that up.
Hang on a second, Kyle. Let me get down. Good to get on your
nice fishy. Look at it, he's already got like three hook holes in his mouth.
Yeah. Alright.
I don't know how to tell if this thing's actually taking a picture or not.
Well, take your glasses off so you can see who's talking to you.
Alright, I'm good.
Oh, I give it a 10 on the dive, on the entry right there.
Good one. Hardly any splash. Uh-oh, Gloria.
Okay, well, here then.
Hold on.
I gotta go get a fish.
I got this one.
Okay.
There you go. Yeah. I got it. All right, Kyle, race.
Are you following up, bro?
Yep.
All right, well, I can't get both of you in the video at the same time, so.
Damn.
No.
Pretty cool over there in Kyle's step this way. We can hear it, though. We're doubled
yeah.
up.
We're doubled up. It's a double.
What? It's a double.
Double your flavor, double your fun.
Okay.
Mom, you got
the
video camera?
I do. You want it?
Nope. Call you.
Didn't we have a triple yesterday?
Yep.
Yeah.
At one point.
Dad, your fish is
at the prop. I know it. I'm trying to get him out from under the boat.
Oh, yeah.
the boat. Here he comes.
He's leadered.
I can't see.
Oh,
I see.
Crap.
That don't count.
That's a donkey.
In the boat.
It's a donkey. Look at two redfish right there behind the boat fighting. Bring the camera back that way, Gloria.
I'm looking, I'm fine.
Ain't that pretty? Yeah, I guess I brought him in too quick.
He's all right.
Push it out for the camera, come on.
I clearly don't know how to take pictures.
We invited you, Dominic, multiple times. Multiple times, obviously.